I'm going to discuss to you how to put up your own Matchin franchise business. Kung kayo ay handa na mag-put up ng inyong sariling Matchin franchise business, all you have to do is to follow our Matchin franchise procedure. Step 1 is inquiry and application.
All you have to do is to connect with our official Viber community at humingi ng soft copy ng application form. Siguraduhin na ma-fill upan lahat ng impormasyon na hinihingi ng ating application form, including ang ating 2 desired store locations. Maaari din tayong makahingi ng application form sa ating mga branches and BCOs.
After submitting the application form, next step is location check.
Alpha East Franchise Corporation has its own mapping committee na nagve-verify ng availability ng ating napiling store location. Verification of the store location will take at least 1 to 2 working days. Ang napili nating store location should at least have a minimum of 3 kilometers away from another Matchin store. It is also advisable na ang ating desired store location ay merong tinatawag na high foot traffic kung saan ito ay nadadaanan ng maraming tao kasi ito ay napapaligiran ng mga malalaking establishments tulad ng eskwelahan, malalaking restaurants, and convenience stores.
After your desired store location has been verified, next step is the settlement of payment.
There are 3 ways para makapag-settle tayo ng payment. Number 1 is through our Alpha East Franchise Corporation bank account. Number 2 is through our Bibo Super App. And number 3 is cash basis.
Pagkatapos po natin ma-settle ang ating payment for our Matchin franchise business, next step is contract signing and briefing.
Contract signing and briefing can be scheduled either via face-to-face or online. If the franchisee chooses to sign the contract via online, ang ating management ay magpapadala ng soft copy ng contract at least 1 to 2 days before the contract signing. The franchisee needs to fill up all the required information including the e-signature sa contract. During the contract signing, everything will be discussed about the contract, the policy, food safety procedures, standards, company promos, and events.
This is also the step where the franchisee needs to settle ang kanilang logistic credit wallet. Step 5, the store area preparation and business permit processing.
Store area requirements should be at least 3x3 square meters. Color palette guide, store design, and layout will be provided by the management. Modular cart shipment and setup period will take at least 4 to 6 weeks. And it is also advisable that while waiting for the modular cart shipment, na masimulan na ang proseso ng application ng ating business permits, which will take around 1 to 2 weeks. 2 pieces of uniforms like aprons, t-shirts, visors will also be provided by Alpha East Franchise Corporation.
Step 6 is store assessment, inventory, and training modules delivery.
This is the stage where the products and training modules will be delivered sa ating franchisee, which will take around 2 weeks.
And the last step of our franchise signing procedure is the grand opening of our Matchin store.
After everything has been finalized, it's now time for the grand opening of your Matchin store, marking the beginning of your exciting and fulfilling franchise journey with Alpha East Franchise Corporation.
Ngayon pa lang, kinukongratulate ko na kayo for making the right decision in choosing Matchin, where every sip is a perfect match.